Hi, I'm Golda Rosheuvel.
I'm Adjoa Andoh.
And I'm Ruth Gemmell.
And today we are going to be your agony aunts with The Hook. So, ladies, the world of gossip is rife in Bridgerton.
Mm-hmm.
How do you deal with someone talking behind your back?
Ooh. Well, it depends who it is, if you care about them, if you're bothered by what they're saying. Yeah. If you're not, just walk away, leave it be. If I don't know about it, I don't care.
Yeah, that's. I think that would be my one as well.
Hold your head high, move on.
Very good.
Thank you very much.
So I'm so jealous of how easy Bridgerton society makes it look to find love without the help of dating apps. What are your top tips for finding the one?
I don't think Bridgerton makes it look easy.
I don't think so.
Penelope and Colin has been three whole seasons.
Yeah, exactly.
I mean, five years.
Yeah.
In the making.
Also, swipe left, you'd have all the little miniatures, so it's exactly the same, it's just without the technology.
Yeah. Exactly. And there, you know, it's just a photo. You have to be with a person, don't
you? And how would you find the one? What do you think is the kind of top tip to find the one?
Violet would say, find your best friend.
Yeah.
Yeah, I would say go about your life having a lovely time with all the people in it, and who knows what unexpected surprises you may trip over.
Hmm. That's nice.
You guys, meaning us.
Us guys and gals,
we have the most wholesome friendship in the show. It feels hard to keep a group of friends or make new ones. Now that I'm getting older, we are getting older, what would you say makes a true friend?
Loyalty.
I think accepting you for who you are.
Yeah.
Somebody who likes being in your company.
Yeah.
Somebody you trust.
Yeah. Warts and all.
Warts and all. Somebody who you know will tell you the truth, but they will tell you from a place of love. Mm. And somebody who's also wise enough in the judgments they may make around your other relationships.
I think I mean sometimes
you can't tell what is exactly going on inside a relationship unless you're inside the relationship.
Right, okay. So what behind closed doors?
Yes, yeah, so someone who's not
and
quick
if you're
to
outside,
make judgments.
Yes.
Someone
good.
Who will sit with you, think about what you
and give the space.
Need. Yeah, exactly.
Yeah.
Gee, what about you?
I think it's allowing me to be who I am, warts and all, you know. I have groups of friends who are like 20 years younger than me and 20 years older than me. Mm-hmm. Do you know what I mean? And all of them, I can go and be who I am, and I completely trust in that environment that I can be who I am, mm-hmm. and they will love me no matter what.
Mm-hmm. When I said loyalty, I also mean that they could call you out on something.
Yeah.
Yes.
The friendship is good enough that you could, it can withstand
hold
being,
the mirror.
Yeah.
Yeah, that yeah. they can hold the mirror.
That's loyalty.
Yeah, great. I could only dream of being named the diamond of the season like Daphne, but like Penelope, I'm more of a wallflower. What can I do to change this?
Do you want to?
Ooh.
Do you want to change it? I mean, being the diamond has its own challenges, doesn't it?
That's very true.
Well, I suppose the question's asking because somebody does want to change.
Yes,
or that they don't want
exactly.
to be a wallflower.
Yes.
How would you change being that wallflower?
Isn't it about confidence?
Belief in
yourself.
And also, I think this, you have to have activity. You can't be like, oh, I'm just going to transform myself. Now, what do you like? Who do you like being with? Do you like doing pottery?
Yeah.
Or nuclear physics? Find your gang.
Finding those things, your tribe. Yeah.
yeah. And that will give you confidence that you are of value and interesting and somebody that somebody else wants to hang out with.
Know your worth.
Yeah.
Lovely. I think I have a crush on my boyfriend's best friend.
Oh, no.
I feel a bit like Anthony in season 2. I don't want to throw our relationship away, but it feels so wrong to pretend the feelings don't exist. It feels like I'm cheating. What should I do?
They don't want to throw their relationship away, but it sounds like they kind of are.
Already have. They already have.
So why don't they bite the bullet?
It's because you and can't ask the question.
You can't have the guarantee that, you know, oh, well, I do, I'm a bit in love with them, but I have got this is secure. Maybe I'll see if that works out. And then I could.
If this isn't working, can't do the grass is greener. No. Can't do the grass is greener.
If it's not working, it's not working.
Because it's not fair on the other person.
And also for yourself, is it only harming yourself to be in the unknown. If you don't ask the question or say, I really love you, I really fancy you, you're always in this state of, oh God, what if, da, da, da. You don't know what I mean?
But
unless
I think
you step into that uncomfortable...
place of clarity.
Place of clarity, yeah. Because you'll either know or you won't know.
And you know that saying, you know, if your hand's holding on to something, it's not free to receive the next thing. Sometimes you just need to let go of that thing. Just know that doesn't work. And maybe the person you think you're in love with, you're not in love with, but your brain is sort of projecting that because it doesn't, it's not happy
it's not,
where it is.
Yes, exactly.
There we are.
Very good.
One more. Let's have a look at this. I have had the biggest falling out with my best friend, worse than Eloise and Penelope. I say the worst because it's in big letters.
Okay, just so you know.
It was
marvellous.
It really was. Set the scene. Thank
that's
you.
Lovely, Golda. I'm actually with reading. With it's beautiful.
So.
Now, always working, this one. Always working.
I don't know how to repair it. Or if she wants to.
Oh.
What would you do?
Sometimes you just move on. Sometimes you don't always remain together with people.
Yeah.
It's heartbreaking, but I think it is reality.
And sometimes you just have to do as, you know, as we see Penelope do when Eloise comes round to see her and say, would you like to come in? And then see how they respond. I mean, Eloise says, no, thank you very much. But you've stated your position, which is, I would like to repair this.
Yes.
You can only do what you can do.
If you want to, and then it says, or if she wants to either.
Yeah.
So you need to find out whether the other person wants to.
We all change.
Yeah.
We all change.
I think you try about 3 or 4 times, and then after the 4th time, if it's still a no.
It's a no.
You've got to move on.
Firm but fair.
Thank you very much, Hook. Over and out.